Hey guys, this is David Kwan here, and I want to talk a lot about characters in video games, my favorite characters, in fact. So this is a new playlist, and each video in this playlist, except this one because this is an introduction after all, each video in this playlist, I'm going to pick a specific game, and out of that game, I'm going to talk about my favorite character in that game. And sometimes it's not even a game, sometimes my favorite character is like from an entire franchise. It's like, oh, there's three games in the series, and out of that three series, this is my favorite character. I can't pick any other character from any other games. Sometimes, it's just one game in the series, and different games, I will pick a different character. And I'm going to be talking about why that character is so memorable and so important to me, but I also want to discuss that character in the line of this question. And the question is that character the most important character in the game's story or mechanics or structure? Most likely, in most of those cases, it's going to be a no. It's not my favorite character because it's the most important character, but I asked that question because I want to compare that character to the other characters in the game. And just kind of think about, well, this character is not really the most important, or this character is definitely not, or this character is kind of, and kind of compare to the other important characters in the game. And also try to have a further analysis or deeper discussion about that character's role, not only in the game itself, but sometimes we can go beyond and just talk about the game's industry and the gaming landscape as a whole, because sometimes some of my favorite characters are characters that were never done before. Like, these types of characters just, like, totally changed the gaming landscape. So that's the kind of the characters that I want to just, analysis I want to have. I want to have one rule about this playlist, though. Each video is going to be about a character, but the character is a male character or a female character, that's a given. So the next video, it has to be the opposite gender. So if I picked a male character in this one video, the next video in the playlist has to be a female character. I'm going to try to abide by that, so I'm going to pick a game. So this is like, that doesn't mean I'm going to arbitrarily pick a character in a game because it's a female or because it's a male character. No, my favorite character is my favorite character because regardless of gender, that's my favorite character. But I want to kind of keep you guys second guessing. Like, you know, this is like, oh, now it's this game, and then it's this game. You know that in my previous video, if you're following up on the videos in my playlist, that I picked a male character from this game. So this game is going to be a female character. Like, who can it be? That kind of guessing game. That's my plan anyway, if anybody watches this. But that's my kind of plan for this playlist. And with that said, let's get started. And my first video, my next video, the game I'm going to pick is Uncharted.